A 46-year-old worker died of injuries he sustained after being run over by a bulldozer at a construction site. On the day of the incident, workers were preparing the base for new asphalt roadways in a residential housing development. The crew foreman had been operating a backhoe to dig out frozen areas of the base. A bulldozer pushed the excavated material onto the roadway. The victim was assisting the bulldozer operator by telling him if the material being moved to the roadway was level or not in preparation for laying curbing. The operator said that he was aware that the victim was working behind the bulldozer with a level and a string, but did not realize how close. As he drove forward, he looked back and had realized that victim had been run over. A week prior to the incident, the bulldozer operator had notified the crew foreman in writing that the bulldozer's backup alarm system only worked periodically. During an investigation immediately after the incident, the foreman backed up the bulldozer to determine if the alarm sounded. The foreman backed up the bulldozer several times, and the backup alarm did not sound. The result: emergency rescue personnel arrived shortly after a worker called 911. They pronounced the victim dead at the scene. The following lessons learned are recommendations from the National Institute for Occupational Safety and Health. In order to avoid similar fatalities, management should consider the following. Employers should ensure that equipment is regularly inspected and maintained. Upon inspection, if equipment is found to need repair, the equipment should be taken out of use until it is repaired. Mobile equipment should be equipped with an audible backup alarm, as well as sensing units to detect pedestrian workers in the blind spots of the equipment operator. Employers should design, develop, and implement a comprehensive safety program that should address all aspects of safety related to specific tasks that employees are required to perform. In addition, workers should remember, be aware of your surroundings. When working near equipment or vehicles, workers should take note of how close their designated work area is to the equipment's work area. Have an escape path planned ahead of time, so you may quickly exit the path of the equipment or vehicle.